Hey, man. So you want to live like this?
Yes, ma'am. I do. I do.
I'm only trying to help. It's time to work on becoming a woman. You're 23 years old, Nena, for God's sake.
Getting married doesn't make me a woman, ma'am.
Then be alone for the rest of your life and see what that gets for you. Every day you're wasting.
It's not about that. Just let go. Let go. For your sake. Please.
Move on with your life before it's too late.
Enjoy your day.
Good morning.
Did you sleep?
I feel like you haven't
Nena, congratulations on your exhibition sponsorship. Fantastic. Now let's all open our folders.
She needs to take a good long look at herself.
Just leave her be, she'll figure it out. Hey, you're lucky to be working with me, I can tell you that.
Of course I am.
Thanks,
John.
Thank you.
You're welcome. So, any luck on the dating scene?
Not yet. No, not yet.
Huh. It's been 3 years. About time we took her out with us.
Yes.
Where should we take her?
Cheese. Yes. Okay.
Morning, Mum.
Morning. They're gone.
What do you mean they're gone?
The space is for your new beginning now. I cleaned it all up,
Mom,
for you. No more mess.
Are you out of your fucking mind?
You have no respect. How dare you speak to me like...
I spent the last year finishing that work. Just get away from me.
Work, huh? Drawing filth. Not happening in this house.
You have no idea. You're a fucking mess.
Shame on you. I spent the last 23 years...
You just want to tear me down, don't you?
I did this for your own sake, Nena. It's time now to start thinking about the future.
I got the sponsorship, Mum. My exhibition is titled Internal Reality. I hope that my work will show you the deep... yet sometimes hidden beauties of life. Thank you.